Good girl. Dan, Bella. Sorry, Bella.
Poor Bella. Water up the bottom. Not good for a girlie. And Apollo doesn't like it either. But I've never seen Farouk react like that if I've accidentally caught him with water.
Yes. Doing very well, there's a good girl. Good girl. Girl Bella, you're doing well. Good girl. Yes, good girl. Thank you. Sheila. Bells, me, because she lost that big chunk, so yeah, anyway, there we go, it's all clean and ready. I'll just put her rub on now. Good girl.
We're replacing the old bark chippings in the Bonnage, but this time we're putting down a membrane because the weeds still came through before. So we've decided to put that on and then some nice new bark, and hopefully we will be weed free for a while. Renz has bought the special plastic pegs to keep the membrane in place until we can get the bark down. Herefords, of course, are very curious to know what's going on. You can see that's the bull on the left. He's got a little ring in his nose. He seems a very good-natured bull, not at all aggressive. If you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. We love reading the comments, we love emojis, and we'd love a thumbs up. If you would like to catch up on some of our older videos, just click on the Apollo icon, which will take you to our homepage. We have over 1,700 videos to choose from, and you can sort by the most popular, the oldest, or the newest. Thanks for watching. TTFN.